stored with the how-to water damage salvage guide by CRC. The units have to be tested fully. A high current test, a mega insulation test, and a contact resistance. Once these tests have been performed and verified, the units can be put back into service by a qualified electrician or testing.